Hi, I'm Bone.
And I'm Max. So today we will show you how to work the honey trap. Basically, a honey trap is a sinking pencil bait, and it's quite interesting there because it will flutter on the drop and can be worked at many columns of the water, from shallow to deep. And now we have Bone to show you how he works the honey trap.
Okay, in the open water, I like to twitch it and let it roll, or constant fast retriever to let it looks like those playing Mino. And then for a smaller area like inlet or snaggy area, I like to cast it out, let it sink for a few seconds, let it flutter down, and then chop fish up, flutter down, chop fish up, till it look like injured bait fish, and this will trigger the bites.
Basically this lure can also be worked at a fast retrieval, just constant retrieval, and it will wobble a bit, it will attract some bites, basically. But the best technique was still, you rip it hard, like a jig, basically. You let it sink to the bottom, give it a few hard rips, and then you let it sink down. While you flutter down, you get hits also. Yeah.
And for the next part of the video, we will show you some catches on the 70S and Honeytrap 95S.
Yep. Hope you enjoy the video.
Enjoy. There's a lot of snacks here, so I would like to always like to work the honey trap like it's injured bait fish, just falling by the side of all these snacks. They drop again, they flutter down, they act like injured bait fish. In the open water, you can just twitch it fast, you just roll all the way. Roll. There's a drop off here. Let's give it a drop off.
I'm a honey trap.
Yeah, I think I'm done.
back and forth.